On today's first look, we have this 1967 Ford Mustang Custom Coupe, lot number 707. This is a one-off, pro-touring, custom-built with modern technology added throughout. It is powered by Ford Racing 5-liter XS Coyote engine equipped with ported Cobra Jet heads and Cobra Jet cam. Forged bottom end on the lower end, ported intake, billet oil pump, and crank pulley. The exhaust exits through ceramic-coated headers, stainless steel exhaust, and all the way out. Power out of that Coyote goes into a Trimic modified T56 six-speed manual transmission with a hydraulic clutch. Up front here, the Pro Touring suspension is TCI independent front setup. In the rear, it is mini tub TCI Torque-Arm, billet adjustable coilovers front and rear, sway bars, TCI subframe connector system to add a lot of rigidity to the chassis. Also features electronic power rack and pinion steering. Stopping power comes from these Wilwood brakes. Up front, 13s with 6-piston calipers, 12s in the rear with 4-piston calipers, and electronic parking brake setup. Power goes then into the 9-inch Ford rear end. It has these custom 18-inch wheels made to look like vintage Hellebrands like you would see on a Cobra. It's got a lot of cool things, these Toyo R888R rubber. Now, inside, you see the dash, when you first look at it, you got the stainless, which is correct for a Shelby of that era, so they added some Shelby highlights to it, but it's modern, so it features Dakota Digital gauges, beautiful Alcantara suede on these high back buckets, a lot of bolster to them for taking the corners, the console, drink holders in it, Alcantara wrapped steering wheel, it's got a tilt wheel, power door locks, old air climate control. So you got all your modern creature comforts, modern technology, beautiful black color. I like everything about it. It's going to a new home at No Reserve at our inaugural Houston auction, the 16th through the 18th. You love a beautiful car like this, register to bid. See you there.